Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today we're going to go on a bit of a journey. I've been tasked with creating a very versatile entire guitar rig for under £500, £500. And that's the guitar, amplifiers, cables, any pedals I might want to make it versatile for beginners or quite seasoned guitar players, guitar stands, bags to carry it in, and pedal boards to put everything on. £500 is still a lot of money, but for all that, it's going to be pretty intense, so let's go on a little journey at PMT to see what I can find. More specifically, the PMT Newcastle store where I am right now. It's going to be fun. Let's go. So let's start with a guitar, and I'm going to go for Antiquity. Antiquity is a lovely exclusive to PMT brand. It's relatively new, and there's every shape, colour, and size of guitar that you'd want, and left-handed models as well at no extra cost. You've got LP style, SGs, Strats, Tellys, 335s, basses. It's fantastic. I'm feeling in a Telly mood though, because I listened to lots of Springsteen this morning. So I'm going to rock the TL1 in a Butterscotch Blonde. Now at the minute, I'm going to name prices, but sometimes prices fluctuate quite a bit. It's £109. It's a lot of guitar for £109. Lovely Butterscotch Blackguard style Telecaster from Antiquity. This could be my guitar. So now let's pick an amp, and seeing as I'm in an Antiquity corner, or Antiquity wall, I should say, I'm gonna go for an Antiquity amp. Again, super affordable amplifiers, exclusive to PMT, and they do a lot for the money. There's a few different ones in the lineup. There's a 10 watt up top. It's a bit small for what I wanna do. I wanna go a bit bigger. There's a 15 watt here with reverb. Again, 15 watts is awesome. The reverb's fantastic, but I wanna go bigger. The 30 watt has a slightly bigger speaker, a bit more bottom end, two channels, clean overdrive, three band EQ. There's a headphone output so you can silently practice. It's a fantastic little thing, and yeah, that's the amp I'm going to choose, the 30 watt ATG30 by Antiquity. So we've got the amplifier, we've got the guitar, we've got all the pedals, we need to wire everything up. So I'm going to pretend to be a regular customer, and Jordan, you don't know me, you don't know me, let's do this.
Okay.
I need two of your finest 3 meter guitar cables, because we need one from the guitar to the pedals and one from the pedals to the amplifier.
Got those.
Excellent, TourTech.
Yep.
You haven't got to scan them up. I'm actually going to buy them. This is just to pretend it's like the Coronation Street or something. It's not real. I also need 3 patch cables to hook up all the pedals together. TourTech, how much are those guys?
$2.99.
$2.99 each. That should be in budget. I'll take all 5, please. Thank you, Jordan, for your help. We also need a guitar stand. I forgot about that before. So, Jordan, I need a lovely guitar stand. I think a guitar stand is crucial to your rig. You don't want to put your nice new guitar on the floor, so.
Well, the good thing is, we have some TourTech universal stands for acoustic or electric guitar, $15.99.
That is in budget, but I don't want to play it on the floor. I need a strap as well. What are some awesome, affordable straps you can show me?
We've got some lovely TourTech ones over here.
They're funky, kind of Jimi Hendrix-y, old school hippie vibe. I'll take them both.
Perfect.
Yeah, one take wonder. No teleprompter or anything. He's good, isn't he? So the amplifier is all good with its EQ and its clean and distortion channel, but if you want to do a little bit more, you probably delve into the world of pedals. And I haven't got all the budget in the world, so I am going to go back to awesome exclusives to PMT brands. I'm going to use big top pedals, but not only that, the big top effects generator, so the power supply for the pedals as well. There's so many different variations of pedals to choose from, but for now, I'm going to go overdrive, the big cat overdrive. There's a trapeze delay, because everyone likes a bit of delay. A looper, because it's always fun to play with yourself every now and then. And the Candy Floss Chorus for a little bit of modulation. Could have had a flanger or something, but chorus is a lot of fun for clean sounds and whatnot. And again, you can power them all with, say, a daisy chain, like a power supply for the wall and the little daisy chains coming off. But when it's only £49 for a power supply with lots of outputs on it, that helps with not ground noise and all that kind of jazz. So I'm gonna go for the power supply for £49. The looper is £49 and the rest of the pedals are £20. So we've returned back to the comfort of the studio room to show you the rest of the goodies that I've chosen for this, because Jordan's head's getting too big, his ego's out of control, he's signing autographs downstairs, and it's just tough to be around sometimes. So the rest of the stuff I've got, for $9.99, a lovely little clip-on headstock tuner by TourTech, again, super affordable, works off the vibrations of the guitar to keep your guitar in tune, works on any guitar and bass, electric or acoustic, fantastic little thing. Gig bag, a lovely universal gig bag, again, everything that I'm speaking about in this video will be linked in the description box down below, so you can check it out at pmtonline.co.uk and get yourself anything that I'm about to play. I will plug it all in a second, I promise. These bags are awesome. There's a nice little headstock support inside, and you've got the little pocket down the front for cables and straps and stuff. It's fantastic. So that gig bag was $29.99. And speaking of bags and funky little accessories, you've got to have something to put your pedals on, haven't you? This TourTech pedal board is $44.99, I think, at the time of filming this, start of 2023. And it's a nifty little bag, which contains a pedal board. Now this is the small one, there's a few different sizes. It is very similar to the pedal train ones, but a lot less money. Super lightweight aluminium construction. And it comes with all the Velcro that you'd need. So it comes with the Velcro for the board itself. Always put the soft side on the pedal board and the harder hook side on the bottom of your pedals. Pop them on, wire it all up, and you've got a consistent, awesome thing to get out of the bag, pop on stage, put it back in the bag. You haven't got to have them rattling around in a rucksack or anything. Great little accessory to have. Pedal boards are a must if you're serious about playing guitar and you want to not have to faff around and plug everything in every single second of every single day. But for the sake of this video, I'm not actually going to use this pedal board. I'm going to put the pedals on display so you can see them. This is just what I would get if I was going to get this set up for myself. Great quality pedal board and not a lot of money for what it is. So that's everything. Everything for the rig. I have went a bit over budget. It's £526.90. But if I could take anything out, it would probably be the chorus pedal. That's kind of like a novelty, a bit of modulation and stuff. So you don't want the chorus pedal. It's under £500 at £497.90. Let's plug everything in now and see how it sounds. I got set up. There's full videos and demos and reviews of all the things I'm talking about in this video already on the PMTVUK channel. So if you want some specific in-depth knowledge on anything I'm playing or talking about, I'll link everything in the description box down below. But as of right now, I believe I have everything I could possibly want. A kick-ass clean tone. That's just the neck pickup of this guitar. Bit of reverb built into the Antiquity. So the reverb is like the spring echo you're hearing. You're supposed to know reverb. Now if you want to add a bit of swirl to this, a lovely bit of modulation, you can include the big top candy floss chorus, like that's what I said before, I kind of went over the budget of £500 with this, but chorus is great. It turns like regular into swirly, watery. When you pair that with delay as well, again the big top trapeze delay. It's a lot of tone right there. And again, this is just a straight up clean tone. I've went down to the bridge pickup of the Antiquity TL1. You can add a third channel to this with an overdrive. So instead of just using it to overdrive a distorted channel to kind of take it to the next tonal plateau, you can add a little bit of hair to a clean channel. It's okay to modulate between keys as well, sometimes. Promise you. But away from that, the Antiquity ATG30 amplifier has a great distortion channel. So let's hear that. Putting together this rig, there's a lot of gain happening now. It's been a lot of fun putting together this rig for you guys. I think you can get a lot for not a lot of money these days. It's fantastic. Again, you can chop and change anything in this. You can just get yourself a Boss guitar or one of these guitars and not have to faff about with any pedals or anything. But part of the fun of guitar is playing with pedals and changing things and whatnot. I love the guitar. I've got a Boss guitar myself, but you know, there's a few different ways around it, and this is mine for under 500 quid. Let us know what you think down below in the comment section. What would you change? What would you add? I want to know. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. Any more information, like I said, on anything that I've spoken about, all linked in the description box down below. We are playing music today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.